So what's going on? Are they trying to restore some of the tundra grass?